I love yours. Let's go. I'm playing a Monopoly game. Oh, come on. Why? Shine, Lucky, shine. Okay, let's continue. Pay 20 by building. Okay. By the way, I'm Kai. You might know that. My turn. Oh, come on. I wish I landed on supplies. Electric supplies. No, I want to make a deal with CPU 1. I'll give him 25 plus of the original price. Yeah, that's too far. $145. $170. Send. Thank you! Now I need the 6th Avenue to have all the purpose and I can start building there. CPU 1 is the richest, followed by CPU 2, followed by CPU 3, followed by Kai, which who is me. No! It's the buying station 2. Come on, boy, give me that money. Give me the moolah. Give me the Benjamins. For sale, $240 sold. My turn, finally. It took that long. I wish I landed on luck. Bye. Good. Canal Street. Nice. Ten. Okay, I thought it was lime. You would have bought another station. I'm the poor. Wait, you can't buy it. I'm not buying it. I'm not going to bid. CPU 3, you're on this roll. Wait, CPU 3, you're even the one who's trying to bid. CPU 3 wants to bid more than the original price. Well, CPU 3 is dumb. It's CPU 2's turn. Okay, he's gotten another station. Why? Why? That's not fair. That is not fair. Oh, Red's turn. When he rolls, that's when he's going to trade with me. I'm going to give him St. Charles Street for maybe 200. Why? That's it. I'm not bidding. These guys are bidding too much. Especially CPU 3. CPU 1. CPU 2. Anyone bid a 400? CPU 2. Ha! I'm richer than CPU 2. Good, my turn. That took way longer than it was supposed to. Yes! Supplies! What a supply! Let me just see something. Does anyone have electric supplies? What's the electric supplies? What's electric supplies? If it's blue, it's me. Who has electric supplies? No one. I need electric supplies. Yay, 12. That's not a lot. I need electric supplies. Then you'll pay me 30. Hurry up, CPU 2. I want CPU 1 to move. So that I can move. Ah, he's paying his taxes. That's why I pay your taxes. Finally. Thank you for the cash. My turn. Let's play. I play an 8. Nice. I land on chance. Gret. Not Gret, go to jail. I'm an innocent person. I'm very innocent. Don't take me to jail. I'm innocent. Such nonsense. Yeah, he's going to bid. Wait, he's not. I'm the second richest. CPU 3 and CPU 2 are trading. Oh, now I'm the third richest. CPU 2's turn. CPU 2? Wait, I'm the one in jail. Oh, CPU 2 is getting some stations. He only needs one more station to complete his collection. Hey, that rhymed. Exactly landed on go. I knew you'd get a 9. I just knew it. Don't tell me how, I just knew it. And this one's better than business. Because I only get to pay a 50. Which is easy. No. 100. Good, I thought he had all the stations. Thank goodness he doesn't have all the stations. And at least I'm still the third richest. I still need light supply. But how am I going to get to it? I'm stroking my beard. Pav, you're paying taxes. That's what you get. You're getting a lot of stations. CPU 1's turn. Hurry up, CPU. You're lucky you landed on community chest. Go to jail. I didn't say go to start. Mr. Monopoly, tell him not to go to jail. The next time he lands on chance or community chest, give him luck, not chance. The next time he lands on luck or community chest, tell him to go to jail. Please, he's getting too much money. My turn. 6. I've landed on Charles Street. What did I trade? I wouldn't have paid him. Kai got doubles. No way, I'm just from coming out. This is a disgrace, I'm just from coming out. Seriously? This is not what I wanted. This is not what I wanted, viewers. This is not what I wanted. Who did this? Who rigged the game? Who's rigging? Who's lying? Who's? I didn't want this. I need to calm down. CPU 3 is going to start getting stations from CPU 2. Yep, I knew it. CPU 2 only has 2 stations. And CPU 3 has 2 stations. CPU 2, jail. Hey, welcome. He's got his station back. Oh, wait. Yeah. That was dumb. No! That's mine! I need to counter offer if he wants water works. Okay. St. Charles Street.
Hey Pai, what's up? Ow! What's up?
I need this guy. What does he have that crutches. I want? Oh yeah, him. Supplies. 250. Thank you! I have both utilities! As in supplies. Yay, 10. All I need is 6th Avenue. CPU 3 got doubles.
Double. Community.
Benefits of your life insurance. Collect $100. If you roll the double, he's going to jail.
The dice shine. Look like they're not even dice.
CPU 3 has the last station that CPU 2 needs to complete his collection of stations.
Are you ignoring me?
No. How can I ignore you?
Ignore, not ignore.
20, nice.
It's just a 20?
It's better than nothing. Anything is better than nothing. How much? 10 minutes, okay. Six. Oh, that's after Avenue. Okay, CP1's turn. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Ah, 16 to CPU3. My turn. Oh, I'm over there on Charles Street. Please don't get a 9. Thank you.
Why don't you want to get a 9?
I also would have gone to jail. I beat the 25. You people. The purchase price is 260. Ah, wait. I refuse to pay a bit more. This guy bid for 325. Instead of... people... These CPUs, they bid higher than the original price.
In business, they don't. Oh, that bad.
Okay.
Yeah?
You'll be disappointed.
You used it?
It was at 7%! I don't know how it was at 7%.
It charges slow, man.
But all that time we were eating. Oh, wait. The owner of the charger got the charger.
Yeah, my dad called on phone.
Yep, sold.
So I had to take him back his charger. And then I came and watched that, and then I was on Pice TV.
What are you doing on my TV?
Watch.
Is this your home? Where is he going? Yay!
Hi.
What?
Can you sit up?
What are you doing? What do you want? 9. Okay, good. 9. Chance. Pay 50 by player, that's 200!
What? Who had to pay?
Me.
You paid who?
No one. What happened to his sessions? CPU3 only paid 50 instead of 100. What happened to CPU2 sessions? Ooh.
But why don't the stations have names?
Hey! Don't I need this? Don't I need it?
I don't know. Are you yellow?
No, I don't need it. But I do need 6th Avenue, which, if he buys it, okay, good.
6th Avenue?
Here. To build. I'm blue.
Uh-uh. Why is it called 6th Avenue?
I don't know.
Why is almost everything called Avenue?
Not almost everything. What? CPU1, play fast. I want to pass go. No way, CPU1. No way.
Don't buy it. Good for you, bye, Jake.
counter offer. I'm not giving you anything, and you don't have to give me any money. You just need to give me 6th Avenue, or I give you all my money. Yay!
You lost all your money.
I'm pushing go. Seriously? I'm not bidding. Already hundreds! You people are cowards, you're not bidding 400. 300. You people. 400. No one's got to. Oh! CPU3! Yeesh! For Broadway, just 500! Yeesh!
Okay, CPU3, it's your turn.
The guy
that's an 8, right? Yeah, I can calculate. That's right, I calculate.
CPU3 got doubles.
Yeah, double, we all know he got doubles.
6.
More doubles?
Double. Should I stop that?
CPU3 got doubles. Yeah, you guys, never mind.
Yes! No! Yes! 30! Not enough to buy any houses, but whatever! I don't care what my mama says!
What if your mom says brush your teeth?
I always remember to brush my teeth, bum.
You called me a bum.
No, I called you bum. As in bum. As in...
You're a butt!
What is he doing?
Building.
Whoa. An exchange. CP1, play fast, I want to pass goal.
Sorry.
Where is he? Oh, yeah, there.
He was on a mortgage
chance.
Station.
Go to station 2.
Ooh,
that's so far away.
Even got very specific.
Have you seen his money? He's rich.
Oh, it's just dead again. Wasn't he here before?
No. Move back 3 positions. Yeah, he's landed on Houston Street. My turn, finally. Oh, these people take long to play.
He rolled a double. And why is there a football court there? Is this New York?
Yes. Finally, we build one house. Okay, let's go. CPU3, play fast. Where are you? Oh, yeah, there. Oh, some CPU. School expenses, pay 50. It's school fees.
Yeah, not expenses.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Ah.
That's so cheap. 25.
Good for you.
Look at Mr. Monopoly. This is sad.
But that's Mr. Monopoly? I forgot his name.
His name is Mr. Monopoly. How can
you forget? His name is Mr. Monopoly.
How can you forget? If you know the word Monopoly, then you. I mean, if you know the game Clinton. Monopoly, then you know Mr. Monopoly.
No, I forgot his name. I knew him, but I forgot his name.
Let you! This is too long. So, bye, viewers. We'll end the next time.
Bye.
We'll see you next time. Bye. I need to stretch my hand. Okay. Bye, viewers. This is serious. Bye.
Bye.